Give it up for JD Preacher. The title of this poem is Ifyumbu. Zuzu zwalakate, lekwala kata, lekwala leo leo, let go by the spirit. Can I speak? Jay, scratch that. On course. Speak. Let these lay queens keep on slaying ghosts that will never kill. And the players keep on playing games that will never win. To the blessings, your blessings will remain curses. Your blessings will drive your horses to your graveyard faces. They are many, but it will avange fiumbo. We grow from the underground. And at the right time, they come searching for us because they cannot afford bread anymore. Ifwe, tuava, gefyumbo. I, an apple falling from the tree, instantaneously become a genius, not ngamangwe. With a look on my face and scripting out my books, I get marks. Not Zach, as Zach asked me to give Steve a job to pick up my fallen apples. With that, I give him a bill that gets me and that gets my opera singers a free win to the tickets of new tones on retunes. Ifwe, twaba ngefyumbu. People look at us and they do not see us, for we do not exist in their lives. We exist underground. We look crazy, insane, dirty, ngamaslipazi. Ifwe, twaba ngefyumbu. Raising from the ground, we are born differently. We are not like anybody else. See, Albert Einstein was a master of relativity and quantum mechanics, and he changed the world of physics. When we look at Oprah Winfrey, born from the Mississippi with a history of pain, she became a multi-million billionaire. As we look at MK, aka Messenger, a crazy mind that brought color culture to life and changing Africa's perspective with poetry and art. Look at Isaac Newton, a farmer's child who changed everything, seen the fall of a tree, seen the fall of an apple, and brought up the force of gravity. Stephen Mwale changed the world of the gospel industry from an idea that was mixed with frustration. He birthed out retunes once a patwa bange fiumbu. See, we are like stars, but we are tired of being like them. We've been twinkling in the sky as everybody has been wondering who we were. Hence, we've decided to be like the sun, giving hope to the hopeless as we rise at dawn. See, we do not believe in the impossible, for the word impossible is possible with I am in front of it. I am possible if we twaba nge fyumbo. For crazy minds are lazy minds in the eyes of lazy minds, and only the brave minds get to change their lives and begin a new beginning, for people cannot see that which was, for only those with crazy minds can see those. If we twaba ngefyumbu, it takes titans that stand outside the box to think outside the box. We bring sweet to this earth, for we are called sweet potatoes. Efyumbu zuzuzu zwala kateli kwala liu liu, in the name of the Lord Preacher.